Two Michigan lawmakers are spearheading an investigation into the United States Postal Service and this summer's nationwide delays. 9 and 10's Eric Lloyd explains why some lawmakers think the delays could be happening on purpose.
On a press call this morning, Senator Gary Peters explained that the U.S. Postal Service handles half the mail in the entire world and has never really had a problem keeping up with it until lately. And that has people pointing the finger at the administration.
Because the Postal Service is a critical service. We need to fix this, and we need to fix it quickly.
Delays in the mail happen, but a lot of people have noticed it happening more lately. Now some are wondering if it's on purpose.
It's trying to find out exactly what were the policies put in place over the last few weeks by the new Postmaster General that appears to be slowing down the mail.
There have been complaints of mandates from Postmaster General Louis DeJoy to hold mail and delay on purpose. DeJoy took office 2 months ago.
The last letter I sent took 10 days to get to Kalamazoo.
Michelle Brown from Morley says her husband's medicine comes in the mail and usually takes 3 days.
It took 12 days to get his medication, which left us 3 days short.
Some people fear the delays could be related to the upcoming election.
Because of COVID, we don't have a choice. We must vote by mail.
And absentee ballots could be delayed from reaching clerks in time.
Especially during this election period, we are not leaving ballots and impacting and impeding the democratic process.
The state of Michigan saw a record number of absentee ballots cast in the August primary last week, and Secretary of State Jocelyn Benson says she expects that number to potentially double come November, and those numbers are expected across the country. In Grand Rapids, Eric Lloyd, 9 and 10 News.